Too much flour can kill the fermentation, so we measure this. So we have about 15% husk, somewhere between 75 and 78% grits, and between 8 and 10% flour. So that's it ready for mashing. So this is quite a young fermentation. Stop boiling away.
60-hour fermentation.
This one's going to end up from about 8. The stillman will turn the fire back down, and he will let it settle down into the still.
For maturation. Okay. And you follow.
Better
little buggers
in your life.
Oh, that's just beautiful colour.
Look at that.